The M&M's man, the M&M's man, and he has a lot of love to make it all taste good. Who dunks
M&M's? This is terrible. To the recording studio. And he has a lot of love to make it all taste good.